teaching by reading scriptures.
Could we do a spin or something? Come on.